good morning.
Hi.
How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Please tell me your name, where you come from, and what do you do?
Yeah, my name is Nadira. I am a hair artist. I'm from Bangladesh.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a hairdresser.
That's nice. Now, Nadira from Bangladesh.
Yes.
You're the first contestant with us, by the way, from Bangladesh,
yeah,
which is very nice. We have from Pakistan, we have
mm-hmm.
from India, and we have all around
mm-hmm.
the globe. And you are from Bangladesh and the first time.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what made you or what inspired you to become a hairstylist and a makeup artist?
It's my mother, she's my greatest inspiration, and my boss,
your
Madame
boss.
Yoko, who have inspired me and supported me to grow and to learn everything in this field. They have motivated me to grow beyond barriers.
Where is Yoko?
It's located in Ajman. It's uh-huh. Yoko Beauty Salon and Spa.
Nice.
Located in Ajman.
For how many years now you're with them?
I've been there like 16 years now.
16?
Yes, 16
wow.
years.
Wow. That's like you're born and raised in that
yeah,
shop.
Yeah, I was very young. I was a teenager when I started there.
So you learned a lot.
Yeah, I learned there and I grew there.
So you want to tell me that your biggest achievement is?
My biggest achievement is working in Salon Yoko Plus. I have clients from all over GCC, and whenever they come, they leave with a big smile on their face, and every time that is the achievement that I have.
Wow.
Now.
Wow. Now, tell me more about your own ambition.
My ambition is to become the best in my field, and I would love to see my salon grow more, and I would grow with it.
Nice. Have you ever thought of maybe opening a chain in Bangladesh?
Maybe if my boss want to, sure, why not?
You'll go back home and you'll be the boss. That'll be very nice, by the way. Okay, Nadira, now we know that in the championship itself,
mm-hmm.
there's going to be a competition,
mm-hmm.
but we need to forget the competition or the championship or whatever is happening, because I want to ask you a question. What are you expecting from the UAE Bridal Beauty Championship?
Our team is expecting to represent ourselves in Beauty Bridal Championship to get recognized by the world and by the people, so they will know us from this championship.
Nice. We talked about your motivation, inspiration, and everything. And now my question is for you. You have so much of followers, you have so much of people that they like you, and especially in Yoko and your clients. Now, do you have a message for them so that they can visit you on 11th of November in Le Meridien, Dubai in Garhoud for the UAE Bridal Beauty Championship?
Yes, I would love to invite everyone. Please come and support us at UAE Bridal Beauty Championship. Your support is very important. Without your support, we are nothing. Thank you.